Police in Edenton, North Carolina are investigating a drowning. A 10 on Your Side viewer sent us video of the scene on the Edenton Bay. Investigators say 49-year-old David Hassel died when he waded into the water to retrieve a remote control toy boat. This happened near South Granville and West Water Street. Chemung County Rescue, along with the Coast Guard, looked for him. They found his body about an hour later. Police say the drowning was an accident and no charges will be filed.